Okay, this is the 9-inch test. I'm going to pull the piece of titanium pipe out. Oh, come here. Copper is definitely causing it to stick. The 8-inch wasn't as good as the 7. Okay, let's measure this puppy. We have right at 9 inches here. Let's crank it up. Yeah, another light out here. Turning on the air. Turning on the propane. Hang on. Thing fell apart. This is the 9-inch test. We're trying to see if around the 15 inches the ultra level 3, or the middle of the frequency in the pipe. So I'm just trying to track it down. Turning quick response on this. Okay, that's propane full. Very smooth transition. Too much orange to really look into the core. Crank it down a bit. Get rid of the orange. Trouble with my ear here. And my propane just came off here. Connection get kind of old after a while. Relighting. Okay, that's with the yellow turned out. Let's try it there, turning up the air. Print from the last couple of tests. You can see at least 2 flame imprints. You can see 1 and 2 right there. not the best response. I'm beginning to hear a little bit of distortion on my voice, not much. That's an indication of the ultra level 2 or 3.